Aloha Vikings, this is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Erin, and here are your announcements for Tuesday, September 28th, 2021. Today's periods are 1, 3, 5, and 7. Here's what's happening today.
Konnichiwa Japan Club members. We have an upcoming meeting on Tuesday, September 28th, during lunch recess in Shihata Sensei's room. If you haven't signed up for Japan Club's official online form, we have a hard copy available in Shihata Sensei's room. Make sure to retrieve it from Shihata Sensei and bring it to our next club meeting on Tuesday, September 28th. Thank you and see you all there. Mata ne!
In case you missed it, Vikings, Aloha Friday. This Friday, October 1st, 2021, we'll be celebrating Aloha Friday. Join us in front of the auditorium for entertainment featuring the HHS Hula Club and band Media. Coloring Book Design Contest. The Youth Arts Series is turning 5 years old next month. To celebrate this milestone, the East Hawaii Cultural Center is inviting KKN teens to participate in our Coloring Book Design Contest. For more details, visit www.ehcc.org and submit your artwork by October 1st. LRC. Attention Vikings, the Learning Resource Center, LRC, also known as the library, is open for students. The LRC is open during morning, first recess, and lunch. IDs will be required for entry. In addition, the Hilo High School Student Credit Union will open on Tuesdays and Fridays during lunch at the LRC. And beginning next week, it will open every day during lunch at the LRC. So come visit us and open an account with our Hilo High School Student Credit Union where you could do your banking on campus. Early Childhood Education. Hawaii Community College is offering a new opportunity for high school students to pursue college credentials and careers in the field of early childhood education. There's a new opportunity for Hilo High School students who are interested in pursuing college credentials and careers in the field of early childhood education. The new program is called the Hilo Early Learning Career Pathway Project. It will allow students to earn a certificate of competence from Hawaii CC's Early Childhood Education Program while they're still in high school. The classes will be free and the program includes paid internships for eligible seniors. Interested students should talk to their college and careers counselors. College visitations, Universal Technical Institute, UTI, Friday, October 1, 2021 at 8:30 a.m. during first period with speaker Jason Tagal. If interested, please see Ms. Lawrence or Mrs. Frias in the LRC to sign up. Here's what's new, Vikings.
Hi Vikings, are you ready for homecoming season? Get excited to join us and celebrate Hilo High School Homecoming 2021, Vikings Blast to the Past, celebrating 115 years. Homecoming week will run from November 2nd to the 6th. On November 6th, our Viking football team will face off with Waiakea to be followed by the lighting of the letters. If you are interested in running for our homecoming court, you can pick up an application form from Mrs. Masuhara's room, A16. The application forms are due Friday, October 1st, 2021. Go Vikings!
Here's today's menu. For wiki, Portuguese sausage, steamed rice, applesauce, and craisins. For lunch, fish sandwich, wedge fries, veggie sticks, slushy, baked beans, and diced pears. Thank you for watching. This concludes today's announcements. Have a great day, Vikings!